Greetings. Greetings, greetings. Now today, we're streaming this beautiful, beautiful thing, which is the first ever brawl we get in World of Warcraft PvP. And in World of Warcraft, for that matter, this is the first brawl, and it's called Arathi Blizzard. Now, I've already queued up for it to save some time. It says 3 minutes, but we all know what 3 minutes is like in Blizzard terms. Ah, I can't wait to do this. Oh, I've played a few already. I've won a few already. Ah, oh, but it's so much fun. It's great. There's new mechanics. There's a lot of content for my rogue. My rogue is very, very happy with this. Having my predator title on. And my tortoise. Newest gladiator tortoise. Oh, I love it. Wasn't much into gladiator mounts, but and it's not a proper gladiator mount. I know what you're on about. It's those bind on character mounts that only 0.3% or whatever on a server gets it. And yeah, today it's all about this brawl. This brawl is beautiful. This is just going into proper old school World of Warcraft. Where your vision was impaired. Just stop right here so you can look for a second. Have the challenge IC weapons on. So I go well with this background. It's all about Blizzard. If you can just check out the skyline, the skybox. It's all foggy, isn't it? It's foggy because we don't want you to see anything. Now, normally, my view distance, and just trust me, my view distance is turned up all the way to the max. I'm just gonna show you the settings right here. So with view distance, raid and battleground, I'm gonna turn this up in my raid and battleground settings. Also, all these patches do is they decrease my view distance. And it's a shame because there's a lot to view. Now then, you can see that I increased it and the view distance is no better. And the reason why is you can't even see till your first base here. Blizzard did say at BlizzCon that they want to do this beautiful, beautiful brawl where there's a surprise on the lake, where the lake is frozen, where there's a lot of fog, where there's a blizzard going on. Well, it's not much of a blizzard, it's just, you know, Santa Claus snow. But still, beautiful thing. And I just launched my channel. I did streaming for 3 months. Now I decided let's put some content out there. And it's not gonna be, you know, top 3 players in the world. Just gonna be a rogue who's been playing this since first day vanilla. I have to show you guys my statue to prove that I'm not bullshitting. And for the time being, we're gonna solve the lumber mill. Okay, so there's a bit to see in the distance. We just made out the horde, and it's great, everybody is here. Oh, the beauty of it all. Now I'll tell you what, nothing to do here. I'm just gonna run, little bitch. And I'm probably gonna stay in the tent here. All nice with a rogue. I'll use my shroud because I know there's a lot of motherfuckers coming. Okay, you motherfuckers. I shouldn't have even used my vendetta there. Everybody in the Casamare, don't die. Don't friggin' die. Oh, I'm alone here. Of course, I'm gonna die now. Alright, take 2, come on, come at me, bro. Probably gonna strip these out. Asriel is the Lord of the Rings. Just gonna enable my minimap here so you guys can see exactly what's going on. Move that here. Okay. So, blacksmith. Getting blacksmith. Now it's gonna be a bit of a pain in the ass, but there's a druid and a warrior there. So I'm hoping, when all said and done, okay, there we go. Yes, yes, this is what the Alliance are all about.
For the Alliance!
If you check out Icy Veins for the best rogue class in terms of DPS, and I know it's only simulated DPS, but my motherfucker wins. Dwarf fucking wins. I've never done a race change. This is what I've always played. Now I'm gonna fucking kick his ass. Come on. One more? Alright. More the merrier. Yes, sir. How did he come so fast? It's not the same guy, is it? Oh, we have a road there. Oh, the PC. Come on. Maybe at least someone will fucking rape his ass like me! Boom! Boom, shake the room. It was merely a scout. I am a predator. Okay. Jump on that motherfucker. I'm only doing this to show you the place. And I'm not showing you the place much, am I? I'm just defending like a weasel. I'm a rogue. Know what you're thinking. Let's go out there and kick ass. That's precisely what I'm gonna do. In the meantime, get some artifact power. Don't die.
Don't die.
Well, four bases for the horde. This is where my rogue talent should come in handy. Ew. No, don't get the last one. Why am I not fucking... Oh, I know fucking why. Oh my god, I changed the binding during rage. I was starting off like a fucking moron. Okay, so literally they're raping us in our backyard. Yay, Blizzard Bug! I can only see what I'm not interested to see. I'm just gonna go and try and catch something. Speaking of binding,
go.
Oh, well. I don't mind the bar. It doesn't have it where it belongs. Three of them. Seriously? That's how you roll. Now if anything, we're gonna attract more horses here. So it's not like the worst thing that could happen. What can you do? What can you do? When your server doesn't help you, what can you do? They were like, yay, give up, give up. You're gonna be losers. Well, at least I'm hoping you enjoyed this Battlegrounds. I mean, just watching its majestic beauty, Blizzardness unfold. I mean, Blizzard artists did a heck of a thing with it. I mean, come on, have a look at the water. This needs to be shown. So they said it's gonna be frozen, but it's not really frozen. It's almost frozen. As in, you have these patches here that are solid. I'm gonna pause it right here for a second for you to see. The blue's in the battleground anyway. Yeah, I have to hop around and you can see these patches here that you can basically fall into them. And it's not as easy as we first anticipated, all Alliance thought. Yeah, we'll just charge in forward. You can see this ramp here. You can see it had a lot of fucking Blizzard influencia. Okay. Alright, Outlaw. Bring it on, bitch. Yeah, but he's thinking that Demon Hunter is not going down now. Haha! Pika Demon Hunter! Pika Pika! Oh, Pika Demon Hunter! I can't believe I said that out loud. I mean, so not hard to pronounce Demon Hunter. Okay, so round two. Can't really make heads or tails of this. Well, good attempt, definitely a good attempt on my end. You can see here in the background. Oh yeah, the cool thing about it is you can see the beauty of it when you're a ghost. I'm gonna jump away from the graveyard just to show you the Alliance side of it. I mean, yeah, this is mostly it. I mean, I hope you enjoyed it. I know I did, as always. I didn't even do that well, but At least I had my fair share of killing blows. Enough honorable kills to go around. Seems I was there for the action. So yeah, if you like this video, don't forget to like and subscribe. And have a pleasant, pleasant day.